They called that young boy Ibn Abbas. So the young boy Ibn Abbas would sit down. So obviously people had reservation. So somebody even made the remark and said that وَقَدْ عُوتِبَ مَرَّةً فِي تَقْدِيمِهِ لَهُ. People said, this is not on man, he is the age of our son. Why do you have him here? Umar radiallahu anhu silenced everyone by saying, إِنَّهُ فَتَى الْكُهُولِ لَهُ لِسَانٌ سَأُولٌ وَقَلْبٌ عَقُولٌ. Listen, the reality is the youth need the seniors. The juniors need the seniors. But Ibn Abbas is such a junior that the seniors need the just junior. إِنَّهُ فَتَى الْكُهُولِ. We need him more than he needs us. We call upon the youth to stand up. Stand up in every sphere. Politically, in your schools, in your universities, in your campus. Take the active role. Display the beauty of Islam. Stand up as role models and show the beauty that Ibn Abbas displayed. عُمِّرَ إِحْدَى وَسَبْعِينَ سَنَةً. Allah gave him a lifespan of 71. One day he went for Hajj. With him was a presence of his students. وَكَانَ لِمُعَاوِيَ مَوْكِبٌ مِّنْ رِجَالِ دَوْلَتِهِ. And Muawiyah radiallahu anhu had a presence from the Khilafah. The presence that tagged along behind Ibn Abbas was more than the men that were around the Khalifa of that time. فَلَمَّا أَتَاهُ الْيَقِينَ. When he passed away, صَلَّى عَلَيْهِ مُحَمَّدُ بْنُ الْحَنَفِيَّةِ. Muhammad ibn Hanafiyya, the son of Ali radiallahu anhu, led the janazah of this man. And he said, مَاتَ وَاللَّهِ حَبْرُ هَذِهِ الْأُمَّةِ. Today the entire ummah mourns the death of a man whose entire life مَلَأَ الدُّنْيَا عِلْمًا وَحِكْمًا. He brought peace, he brought respect, he brought dignity. He elevated the stage of this entire ummah. جَاءَ الطَّائِرٌ أَبْيَذْ. Read the riwayat of Isaba, I read it myself. A bird came, a bird. دَخَلَ فِي نَعْشِهِ. Entered into his grave, entered into his coffin, and nobody seen it. And they say, لَمَّا وَارُوهُ. When they lowered him into the grave, سَمِعُوا قَارِئًا يَقْرَى أَوْ تَالِيًا يَتْلُو. They heard an unseen voice recite, يَا أَيَّتُهَا النَّفْسُ الْمُطْمَئِنَّةِ. يا أيتها النفس المطمئنة ارجعي إلى ربك راضية مرضية. O blessed soul, return to your Lord. Your Lord anticipates your coming. We hope and pray to the Almighty that He creates from these youth that have gathered here in this place also, those that will emulate the young life of Abdullah ibn Abbas, that left behind such a rich legacy that till today we are the proud people that say that in our ancestry they are the likes of Abdullah ibn Abbas. May Allah Ta'ala instill, infuse and imbibe within us the great qualities of Abdullah ibn Abbas radiallahu anhuma. In conclusion, let me also wrap up by expressing my hearty gratitude to the organizers and all the other brothers that have made my stay here pleasant and have made it wonderful. May Allah reward one and all. Wa akhru da'wana anil hamdulillahi rabbil alameen.